I'm gonna show you how to make a custom arcturus minifigure. Yeah. So let's get started. Sorry. Let me go get the paints. So I'm back and let's get started. The custom minifigure. Should look like this when you're done. Okay, here he is. Bleached pie floor. Arcturus. Sorry. Paper sale's so big, and this is paper, by the way. It's not real back road. Ooh. Started. Oh, and let's review the minifigure on my little spinner. It doesn't look like it's going fast enough today. This is the minifigure review. Gem. Top. Special red eyes. He has green eyes. You can change it up yourself. This is gonna be a short video. I look like Dr. Salters. Welcome to the Ninjago Museum. I am the Dr. Salters. Let's go to the lab. Meanwhile, at the lab. Later at the lab, I should get working on my new project. Maybe you should do something other than working. Maybe you should do something other than them, working. Why are you kidding me? I'm the best. I said that twice. You didn't hear me. Sorry. Just get working, right? And then, boom! Ah! What just happened? That was so funny. Give me that sword. Hold on. Get that sword in my hand. So what do you want to do now? Never mind. If you like this, it's basically it. Oh, no, it's not it. Hold on. Okay. I guess I can take over the video. Hold on, guys. Hey. Let's say you're gonna get out of the video. Well, I said this was supposed to be about me. Not anymore. On here, get me on. Here we go, and that's now for real, basically it. Bye. For real.